Hey, what's up everyone, good morning and welcome back to the channel. Finally I'm back on the water with my pedal drive kayak after 2 months. I got my pedal drive fixed. I changed the cables and the chain set and hopefully everything goes well. Well, the weather today seems to be fine. Wind is variable and then it's going to turn from the south, force to 2-3. So let's go. Logic 80 grams. No results till now. Last week in Malta, the weather was very bad. Was a big storm. The sea is not set yet, but it's not bad. Looks like I hooked something, but not pulling. Piece of rock. Oops. The weather is so nice today. I'm really having fun. But till now, I didn't catch anything, just small fish, who wasn't fishing. The sea is very calm right now. So beautiful. Important to keep the sea very clean, not only the sea but also the land. booked something huge, guys. And I'm very deep water. It's going to be a big fight, guys. Good. I don't think I will be managed.
God. Come on. Come on. Come back. No! No! No!
Why? You won't believe it. The hook just got off. So disappointed. My hands are still shaking. It's incredible. When you lose a big fish like that, it's so difficult to forget. I think better if I didn't have that strike. moment it's a bit cloudy and the sea is calm, so it is perfect for jigging. I still can't forget that exciting moment I had. For sure that was the biggest battle. Look at that fish, guys. It's pulling hard. It's funny. For sure, this fish was not going anywhere. Something else. I deserve to keep one fish today. This is bigger than the other one. Heading back. Today the sea was perfect for jigging all day. I really took the opportunity. Today I had an experience with a big fish. It was a big fight, but unfortunately I lost the battle. The hook went off. Well, this is fishing. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. I will do some bottom fishing on the way back. Thanks again for watching. I really hope that you enjoyed this, guys. See you soon. Bye.